Sorry.
Merce, you should go get us some food.
Alright.
It would be the best idea.
What do you want?
Chicken. Aesop's good.
Well, what do you want?
What's on your mind, Big Merce?
Shit, the end of the world with the wife at home. I pretend it's my girl.
Did you take your meds today?
20 milligrams worth, but I'm still so amped I could kill a damn verse. What's on your mind, Ace Rock?
Shit, the roaches in the kitchen that I scream on every day, but for some reason they don't listen.
Did you take your meds today?
Yeah, 20 milligrams worth, but I'm feeling so amped I could kill a damn verse. I was cooling at the park with a couple of other jokies. Our animated glitch suspended like milk money bullies. I calculate my comfort zone by how baggy the hoodie. I calibrate pyrotechnics on how crabby and jerky.
I keep it dirty.
Likewise, my vibes on that old ha 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 stick. I'm like a 1950 something wire hanger abortion victim. 99 bottles of happy pills on the wall. Take them down, pass them round before me and Merce eat them all.
I was cooling at the park with a couple of other jookies who were paused, taking on all comers like some bookies. Rookies running up with they run of the mill raps. Fast hit them all up with hundreds of ill slabs. The Harlem backslap just happens to be my favorite. You take it from your shoulder, then you take them to the pavement. We don't take shit, but we take our medication and we bust them racks back to Prozac Nation.
I wanna go home. I need to take my happy pills again. I wanna go home. Again, I gotta go home. I need to take my happy pills again. I wanna go home. I need to take my happy pills again.
This beat sounds like a theme song to the Houston 500 Marathon. Fuck that. You laughed at like dude last in line trying to fuck that suspect. Danny's up next. Duck, I'm fucking Rubanzai, kinda big pimpin' with less money and women. Money, that's living. Now it's GoldenEye with sniper rifles in a temple. Holding my pledging to Darren cuffs. My triple dog's tough. Flip a little wrong tough. It's the right stuff at the wrong stuff. Wrong Lady Cleo, not stuff clutch. On the mic because you suck.
This does sound like the beat from a porno flick. Before we get off the stage, go and warn those chicks that we coming with that oven fresh DiGiorno dick. I wanna fill you up. Then fill you up. Hang your stick into your stomach till you reveal your lunch. Shove my eight in your face, make you taste your cunt. Nah, not really, cause my girl will surely kill me. I only rest my cock where my Xbox I will
go home. I need to take my happy pills again. I wanna go home. I need to take my happy pills again. I wanna go home.
My pharmacist, cupboards full of Klonopin. I'm a serotonin reuptake inhibitor bronze US monument. See me in hell cashing in on that see you in hell thing. Decomposed like Dorsey, water bucket plus witch equals hell. And I'm seldom seen these weeks without the medicated crust to settle on civil circuits that make the cut. I'll tell you what, I'ma freak the fuck out if someone doesn't let me use their phone. Yo, Merce, I gotta go home.
Ace Rock is my pharmacist, he doesn't own a farm, but he owns a gang of pills that'll help to keep me calm. If you taking this too serious, I'm just gonna bomb. I'm just screwing with your head, like Tim Allen doing brain surgery inside his shed. I take the same meds as Iron Mike Tyson. My life is rolling out of control. I need a license to drive myself crazy. Catch me on this next album, long as Aesop pays me.
I need to take my happy pills again. I wanna go home. I need to take my happy pills again. I wanna go home.